because we have the pass. Thank you, Harpy. So we made it to Lake Mead National Recreational Park. Is that what it is? Area. It was a lot of driving. We spent 2.5 hours going out of racetrack campground, and right now there is a tent flying across the campground. That's how windy it is. Driving through Las Vegas was pretty interesting. We stopped at Whole Foods to supply on Dr. Branner's soap to wash ourselves and wash our laundry. We also bought strawberries for breakfast in the morning and a couple other miscellaneous food. Oh, and ice cream to go in the freezer, first time. And right now I'm making margaritas because it's really hot outside. It's 105 and the wind just burns your skin. On our way to the Hoover Dam, Hoover Dam Lodge on our left, freshly washed from the lake, Dr. Branner showered Zeno on the left here. We're too tall so we don't fit on parking lots, but we can drive over the bridge. Shade on this campsite, and you know, was in the hammock was all working on my computer. Take three. This is the third time we record this video. Zeno is in the hammock. I'm gonna work on the next video here. We had sea salt food bath from Avril. Deep Burning Man.
Are you speaking?
Burning Man crew represent.
We lost like half of the words in that sentence.
The view is beautiful. The park rangers are coming to say hi. It's a beautiful day. And this morning we just had breakfast and a little chipmunk started checking everything out on our campsite, including our dishes, and started drinking water out of the bowl. It was so adorable. This afternoon we're gonna go to Zion. all the monkeys.
Special night out, 1 week
road trip anniversary.